keeping it off. Now there's a dedicated young man. Here's a chance in front. And that was knocked wide of the gate. But Bozak, they score! Shoots from in front of the net. And it may have gone off him, but the Leafs have a 1-0 lead after that icing was waved off.
Well, a recipe here, and they're looking at the icing being waved off, first of all. They're a little concerned about should this have been icing or not. And it goes right on goal, so Dan Ellis lets out a beach ball rebound, no icing, of course, and then the throw afterwards right to the net. Here's the initial play. Ellis with the big rebound. I think that's what the coaching staff was really concerned about. And then Ellis gets all tied up in front of the net as Randy Jones runs into his own goaltender, and the puck ricochets into the net afterwards.
So